But the man of the meeting was Laurent Roush, who took a well-deserved victory and added valuable points to his tally as the championship goes forwards. Super. We had hoped to do something big, but to win like we did, it's just unbelievable. This will give us momentum going forward. It will also help us financially, of course. We simply couldn't have hoped to do any better than this. Laurent Roush is the winner of the 2009 Longueur Rally, joined on the podium by Michel Moret and Jean-Michel Rau.